Hey everybody, another training session for you here. This was day 2 of week 3 of the small of intense squat cycle, and so finished those last two workouts that were all sets of 5 at 90%. This I had 95% for 2 sets of 3, so it's a little bit pulling back on the volume, adding a little bit more weight, which I actually welcomed. I did have my nutrition and my recovery was pretty good in between the last session and this session, but last night I did lose a little bit of sleep. I'm an RA here on campus, a resident assistant in the dorms, and so I had something that I had to deal with. And everyone's okay, but you know, 2 in the morning call comes out and I end up losing a few hours of sleep. So, but that's life. Sometimes you have to, you know, things aren't going to be perfect in the real world and you have to adjust. And luckily I was able to make it through everything all right. And I guess I'll get right into the topic today. Coming up here soon, you're going to see my 580 for 2 triples, which is 95%. But I labeled the video Stay Positive, and it's not so much about the program right now, because I'm feeling good about everything, and you know, my mindset is solid going in. I feel confident with the weights that I'm going to be able to make it through. It's just a matter of, you know, putting things together and taking care of everything outside the gym. But more about just in general, I'm seeing a lot of I'm gaining a little bit more of a following from YouTube, which is great, and my Facebook page is getting bigger and bigger, and I'm just more people supporting, and it's been amazing to be surrounded by such a positive community. But with that, it's going to come some negativity. There's going to be some people that maybe don't feel like I'm as genuine or something. I've been looking at a couple of comments on other videos and stuff, and there's some people that are questioning my my claims of being natural and whatnot, and I'm pretty much just talking to my supporters here when I say, if you see something like that, just let it go. I don't want you guys to try to get into internet battles with people who don't know me, and you're not gonna win an argument over the internet. So I appreciate people coming to my defense, but it really doesn't bug me. I know the truth. The close people around me know the truth. I have no reason to lie to any of you about anything. I kind of view these videos as a release. Oof, by the way, you see that? The bar rolled up on me on that one a little bit because I sat back too hard, and so it rolled forward onto my traps and was giving me some issues on the way up. It turned into more of a thoracic extension than a squat on the way up on that third rep, but I made it through. But yeah, back to the topic. I appreciate you guys coming to my defense, but don't worry about it. I view these videos as a release where I can just be open and honest with the people that I, you know, that are supporting me in this journey. And if people want to be negative about it, my method is always to just kill them with kindness, you know, to stay truthful, and never let someone else's negative attitude drag you to a negative place, because you'll never accomplish anything positive with a negative outlook. You'll never change someone's mind. You'll never get them to believe you or like you if you just spit fire at them the whole time. So, you know, I understand that people might be skeptical if they don't know me. But you know, the place I'm at right now is just the result of 12 years of working hard, and so that's what I wanted to talk about today. That last part of the video you saw was me benching. That was 325 for 3 sets of 5. Touch and go the first 4. Pause the 5th rep. Thanks to Natalie for spotting me on those and giving me the thumbs up after the first set. Her encouragement is always welcome, so thanks, Nat. And tomorrow I'll be coming in doing bench only. Hopefully I'll get a little bit more sleep tonight. If you enjoyed the video, got something from it, please leave a like rating or share it with your friends. If you aren't subscribed and would like to join the group, I'd love to have you. And if you haven't checked out my Facebook athlete page, go ahead and give that a look. I'll leave a link at the bottom of the description. But other than that, really excited to bench tomorrow, even more excited to be hitting some heavier, some more volume on the squats on Sunday, and life is good, and I'm really thankful for all of you. So thank you, and I will talk to you tomorrow. Bye.